So it's been a week and I'm still thinking about Richard Nixon, obviously. And I was wondering, okay, did anybody else watch Family Ties? The Michael J. Fox character had a pet goldfish named Spiro Agnew. Well, Spiro Agnew was Richard Nixon's vice president. So when Richard Nixon resigned, why didn't we have President Spiro Agnew? We had President Ford. Well, what happened to Spiro Agnew and where the heck did Gerald Ford come from? Answer down below.